Well, that might be too small to actually cut out properly. I don't want them to be too big because I want to be able to fit multiple of them inside here, but we'll see. Okay, I decided the feet were too feet were too complicated for this size. But maybe that will work as a stencil? I don't know. I have to like protect it with tape or something. Just ignore the feet. It's gonna look like that. Of my marbling, my paper marbling tests from when I thought I was going to use marbled paper for the end papers. The really, really good one is not here. I'll have to take a picture of that one. But, you know, it was fun. I learned some things, but I never was able to really get the effect that I wanted. A lot of these are sort of smooshed. Because, you know, I don't have the proper materials, but some of them are really cool and happened accidentally, and then I could never get them to happen again. That one's cool. That one was the very first one. It turned out the best, and I was never able to get that to happen again. And this was with acrylic paint, and all of these were with food coloring. And the base, or like the material you put the dye on top of, it's a little bit thick, so it sort of floats on top, was cooked cornstarch water.